I like her. She has a beautiful personality. Very effervescent, good energy.
I don't believe a word she fucking says. She's a hired man. She's an actress.
What?
I mean, look at this son of a bitch.
It's her uncle.
The fucking Truman Show.
So,
the whole thing. Jerry set it up. I guarantee it. Every single person here has been hired.
You have got to calm down.
The Kozar expired a long time ago, so yeah. And by the way, I'm watching Tag, which is a 2018 movie. So yeah.